I compete for love of the sport. I just don't put any pressure on myself whatsoever. I always go out there and I perform to the best of my ability, and sometimes I've won and sometimes I've lost, and I leave everything out there. So I don't really do it for anybody else, but just personal life satisfaction.